Handoff to Appleberry with room off the left side, and Appleberry fights it. Right for LaRussa. LaRussa down the field, and what a catch in Western Kentucky territory. LaRussa again goes deep, and it is caught at the 15, at the 10. Blitz in the end zone. Touchdown! Offense over the middle, and it's dropped. Oh.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer. Defense.
Goal. His career long is 50. Kick is up, doesn't have the distance, and we are heading to overtime.
Wow. And the defense had 12 members on the field.
Then his range.
Alex Ranella for the win. The kick is up, and Old Dominion has a return man back there. This is Harper. Harper at the 25. Harper with some room here. Harper in midfield.
Are you kidding
Harper
me?
At the 30. Can he stay on his feet? Harper at the 15. Oh. It is out of bounds, and a flag is down at the 20.
During the return of the kick, personal foul, face mask, kicking team, number 77. The penalty is half the distance to the goal. From the end of the return, there'll be one untimed down.
So Nick Rice for the win. The kick is up, and it's good. And Old Dominion picks up their first conference victory on the season. Are you kidding me? Oh.